So, brothers and sisters, let us not be witnesses only today as they celebrate this marriage. Let us be witnesses of God's power as He manifests it in their love story. Tuloy pa ang kwento ng pag-ibig. Marami pang kwento. As long as you generously give yourself to each other, the generous love of God will be always a story that will unfold.
Tumatalo ng puso, sa tuwa ay patungong langit na ata, ikaw ang kasama.
Janelle, do you take James here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, I do.
Sa ilalim ng kalawakan, pangalan mong isisikaw sa ilalim ng buwan. Ay titigan at tawakan aking kamahay, isasiyaw ka ng dahan-dahan hanggang di mo mamalayang ako na palang iyong kailangan at gusto mong pamahalaan.
James, do you take Janelle here present for your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
Ang iyong mga tingin, labis ang mga ningin, o panaginip ka, ayaw nang gumising pa. Sa ilalim ng kalawakan, pangalan mong isisigaw sa ilalim ng buwan ay titigan at hawakan aking kamay, isasiyaw ka ng dahan-dahan hanggang di mo mamalayang ako na pala ang iyong kailangan at gusto mong pamahalaan.
Janelle, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
James, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Will you love, honor, and honor each other for the rest of your life?
Yes, Father.
Yes, Father.
And are you both ready to raise as good Christians the children whom God will give?
Yes, Father.
Yes, Father.